dinosaur train.
Dinosaur train.
Once upon a time, there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratch and said,
"Oh boy, my eggs are hatching."
One by one, her kids pop free. Baby pteranodons, 1, 2, 3.
I'll name you Tiny, Shiny, and Dawn.
But Tiny said,
"Wait, there's one more, Mom."
Last little baby was a different size, with teeth and a tail and big green eyes. He didn't look anything like the rest.
What am I doing in a pteranodon nest?
But dear old Mrs. Pteranodon said,
"Oh, this is your family and I'm your mom. You may be different, but we're all creatures. All dinosaurs have different features. Come on, buddy, we'll take a vacation. I'll get us a ticket at Pteranodon Station. We'll travel the world in sunshine and rain and meet all